Even after the expansion of the drainage system in Climatown bus station Lusaka, the bus station still gets flooded, as this is caused by littering by the public. Felix Banda, a motorist, explains how difficult it is when the station is flooded like this.
Like a local, tina jaira no jai. Cause my drainage is yali mo pants apo manapaka drainage apo pipe pants. So ya mangena pants. Manjenga tia local maning bole amache dongena pants.
Another Climatown bus station motorist Mambo explains how difficult it is to load when the station is flooded like this.
In terms of loading, we are finding it very difficult. So we don't know what the government could put across.
Because of the floods in the station, the traveling public has expressed its concern towards the poor drainage system, as it has brought their business in the market to be so slow. Therefore, they are appealing to the council to help drain out the water in the station.
I think you're finding a shape of control of the system, otherwise the system is not okay. Is there something to improve on the drainage system?
Mlenga, one of the station coordinators, explains why the station is flooded and what they do when the station is flooded like this. His face is not shown due to security reasons.
Underground drainages manje bantu sibonse nama amafaka bidya vidoti vidya mabini pamankara chevatata vikopo vimashelisheki vichani so vidya bonse vima ya brokinga ma bus driver vacha bonse timavalipirisa vacha ma 50 kwacha na ma 100 kwacha zandrama manje tizifaka pamozi tsemenzera pamozi manje na vakanso kuyatenga jamanzi kuyachosa kuyachosa motia pomporona kama machine.
Climatown is one of the busiest bus stations in Lusaka. Therefore, the public is appealing to the government to resolve the issue of floods in the station permanently. Reporting for Mama Sosa, I'm Paul Mukuma.